in Cliffhanger, he took you to the heights of adventure on land. In Die Hard 2, he took you on the ride of your life in the air. Now, on December 22nd, director Rennie Harlan takes you on the high seas for action like you've never seen. Cutthroat Island, rated PG-13, starts Friday, December 22nd.
Fans, you may remember last week on WCW Pro, Mr. Sonny Ono and New Japan Pro Wrestling got booted. It was sayonara, Sonny, because you didn't have the right to purchase one half of WCW Pro Wrestling. Well, you've asked for some time now here on World Championship Wrestling on TBS, apparently to issue some kind of a challenge.
Obviously, we have proven ourselves that we are far superior than American wrestlers. So now, what we like to do is further prove that for all the world to see at the Starcade, the WCW versus New Japan wrestlers. And this will be that glorious moment for our wrestlers.
Well, coming up live and exclusively on pay-per-view, that is the challenge from New Japan Pro Wrestling. I don't know what the answer of World Championship Wrestling will be, Mr. Sonny Ono.
Well, let's see. Maybe they would like to take the challenge to maybe prove to themselves that they're not worthy of Japanese wrestlers.
All right, we'll await word, official word, from World Championship Wrestling.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following tag team contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, representing New Japan Pro Wrestling, the team of Koji Kanemoto and Shinjiro Ohtani.
And Dusty, Kanemoto and Ohtani are two of the wrestlers, I beg your pardon, our referees, wrestlers who Sonny Ono claims are better than any American wrestler, and he has issued that challenge.
Well, he made a big, bold statement, if you know what I'm talking about. But I don't know if, you know, level of competition is going to really play into this thing, if it is accepted.
Now it's back to our ring announcer.
Their opponents from Nashville, Tennessee, Todd Morton, and from Norfolk, Virginia, Doug Becker.
Well, from Norfolk, Virginia, the site of, obviously, World War III, where Randy Macho Man Savage became the new WCW Heavyweight Champion of the World. And this Monday night, on WCW's Monday Nitro on TNT, Dusty, hang on, because it's Lex Luger against Macho Man Randy Savage. Also, Scott Norton to take on the Giant.
Well, I tell you what, Harlem, he just stole into that mix, too, with the American Males. What a WCW Monday Nitro coming live from Phoenix, Arizona. Going to be a big event, I guarantee that much.
Yeah, talk about Sonny Ono for a minute, making the statement about the Japanese wrestlers issuing a challenge. You know, there was a time when men were men and women walked 10 feet behind them like they still do in Japan because they know how to handle a situation. I have to agree with Mr. Ono. Japanese much more disciplined. They got a system over there where these guys are almost raised from early teenagehood. They live in the dojo. They train there. They're subservient to the older pros and the masters and the legends, and they learn. And by the time these guys are 21, 25, they've been wrestling 10 glorious years. I'm gonna have to be on the side of Sonny Ono, envelope or no envelope.
Well, on the back of my pickup truck, I got a big sign that said, if you don't like it, leave it, and that's what I got to say to you about that situation. I think Japan would really be a nice place for you to live over there because, like you said, the women are walk behind us, but I know the bottom line over here, woman rules the world, and I like it like that.
Not in Larryland. My women walk behind me with their mouth shut.
Yeah, a can of golf bag.
That's perfect.
Oh! Koji Kanemoto with a spinning toe hold with emphasis on damaging the knee. A one count on Todd Morton.
Let me tell you something about these two young guys right here. You've seen a lot of speed and agility. The younger wrestler, as Larry did say about that, we got an opportunity later on in the program to take a look at a real pro from Japan, Mr. Saito. I've been in the ring many times with him. Some insight on that thing, too. Even helped train me one time to get me ready for the match with Inoki to defend the world's heavyweight title. And you will see Saito, a different star compared to these two guys right here. All right, Todd Morton.
Todd Morton gets some running momentum and a nice drop kick. And in for the first time comes Doug Becker. And Becker, the double axe handle blow under the left arm, upper arm of Koji Kanemoto. Oh, Kanemoto threatening a right, a rake of the eyes. It slows down Becker.
Now Becker had that wrist lock, had it up too high, too close, face in the wrong place.
And he drives his face right into the turnbuckle. In comes Ohtani.
Look at Becker sneaking up from behind.
That's not Becker, that's Todd Morton. Whatever. Becker is the one who's about to, oh no! A drop kick! It drives him right into the turnbuckle.
No place to go when you're standing in the turnbuckle.
and you get drop kicked.
I know, and your body absorbs all the shock. Don't ever correct me, Cruz.
But you were wrong. You were wrong.
Beside the point. Oh!
I'm not sure that I've ever seen a more perfectly executed drop kick than the one we just saw from Shiro Ohtani. And Ohtani now with a nice body slam. Lifts in midair. He has a very confident look on his face. Unfortunately for him, Todd Morton came in and broke up the pin.
Yeah, but look at ring positioning right here. Picture perfect, tags great, teamwork. These guys, I tell you, these guys are dedicated athletes.
A spinning reverse kick.
I'd be surprised if WCW accepts the challenge.
Well, I'll tell you what, Ian, when WCW accepts that challenge, we don't back down from anybody. Bottom line, you're going to see the level of competition a lot different than Becker and Todd Morton, and that will really prove who the better athlete is. The Japanese, as Sonny Bono say, come on, WCW, let's get this thing on. It's up to me. I say, let's go bring him on out here. Yeah,
Bono lost the grudge match with Cher. This is Ono.
This is Shinjiro Ohtani.
Yeah.
Here, see, yeah, well, look at you. Forget it. Koji Kanemoto outside. He's there in the sash. He's about to come in the ring, is my guess. Yes, he is. Second rope, third rope. What is this? Oh, a drop kick. And poor Doug Becker goes down from about 6 or 7 feet up. Ohtani and Kanemoto are in complete control of this tag team event this morning here on TBS on the Pro. Oh, he just dumps him.
Uh-oh.
We've seen it before. The moonsault. He's got him. He hooks the leg, gets one, two, and three. That's it. Kanemoto and Ohtani win.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the match, the team of Shiro Ohtani and Koji Kanemoto.
When we come back, I'll be talking with the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, about what's coming up tonight on WCW Saturday night. We'll see Chris Benoit in action. Masa Saito is here, Eddie Guerrero, and we'll take a look at what's been happening recently to Teddy Long. That and a lot more in a moment.
Enter the future. Vector Man, the most revolutionary game ever for Sega Genesis. And play to win for a chance at a $25,000 grand prize. Vector Man, resistance is futile. Sega.
Viva Las Vegas! Oh, what a town. Major celebrities running around. Call your buddy. Tell him you think. You just saw Engelbert Humperdinck. Call 1-800-COLLECT to save him some cash.